हेलो फ्रेंड्स, इफ यू आर सर्चिंग हाउ टू कॉन्टैक्ट अमेजन कस्टमर सर्विस फॉर एनी टाइप ऑफ क्वेरीज और हेल्प, देन यू आर एट द राइट प्लेस। इन दिस वीडियो वी विल टेल यू हाउ यू कैन कॉन्टैक्ट अमेजन कस्टमर सर्विस। ऑल ऑफिशियल नंबर्स एंड ईमेल आईडीज यू कैन सी ऑन योर स्क्रीन, सो लेट्स गेट स्टार्ट। द फर्स्ट मेथड टू कॉन्टैक्ट अमेजन कस्टमर सपोर्ट टीम इज वीआ वेबसाइट। यू जस्ट नीड टू टाइप ऑन गूगल अमेजन कस्टमर सपोर्ट टीम, देन यू नीड टू choose this option Amazon customer service and help page. Once you are on this page, you need to sign in into your account. Once you sign in, you will reach on this page. You need to click on something else option, and now here you will get this page. Now you need to click on I need more help. Once you click on this option, you will get this page. Here you can request a phone call or you can chat over here. You just need to confirm what type of help you want. Okay, if you have any product related queries, then you can request a phone call, but make sure your phone number, your official phone number mentioned over here. The call you received from Amazon, you will get call on your registered mobile number, or you can choose chat option. The another method to contact Amazon customer support team, that is via calling. You can also contact Amazon support team via calling, but you have to dial this number as you can see on your screen. If you are already in United States, then you need to just dial 888-280-4331, and if you are calling Amazon via another country, then you need to dial 1-888-280-4331. You just need to add 1 in the starting of the number. Okay friends, by using these methods you can contact Amazon customer support team. Here all numbers are mentioned over here, then you can dial according to your need. You can dial any number, all are Amazon official numbers. So hope you like our video. By using these methods you can contact customer support team very easily. Hope you like this video. If yes, please hit a like button and don't forget to subscribe our YouTube channel. Thanks for watching this video. Bye bye.